runner right here, and we got it all tied up perfect. You see how we bridled up his nose? And then once we get it bridled, there's two different kind of hooks I like to use. I like to use the I like to use the circle hook to run off that blue runner. And then when we get it bridled up like that, so it doesn't open its mouth and the gills don't open when we're trolling it. And then when we hook it, because most of your, look at me, most of your bites come off the, if you ever see